He was a man in the 20s and 30s. He was an ambassador, chairman of the SEC. He was a millionaire. During Prohibition, he still bootlegged. Like alcohol. There's no difference between us.